Yes, hello. Oh, I don't believe we've met. I'm Patches. Unbreakable Patches. But you seem to be unkindled. Do you have business with me? Oh, yes, of course. It's coming back to me now. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was my hand, as you know. But the deed, well, that was the armor's doing. Regrettable, truly. But behold, I'm stripped clean of that unruly attire. And look at you. Not a scratch. All's well that ends well, right? Yes, we'll be fine. I can tell. It's that rotten curse. It is. The untidy mess. Yes. Now, it wasn't me, but you still deserve an apology. Just a little trinket. Go ahead. It's yours now. You should know, I'm a kind of travelling merchant. If you're as unkindled as you look, you'll find plenty of good stuff. Thanks, sweeting. Oh, can't find any. Where you?
Just how long has it been?
It's me, Siegfried of Katerina. I'm loath to admit it.
Someone, did you?
Oh, my armor. My deepest gratitude. I, Siegfried of Katerina, salute you. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, comrade. No need to worry about me. With my trusty suit of armor, I'll be out of here in a jiffy. Until we meet again, my good friend. No need to worry with.
See you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldridge's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldridge is said to hail from Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farrenkeep, and so becomes our destination. Aldridge's honest home is Irithyll in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farrenkeep, and so becomes our destination. Aldridge's honest home, and so...
Grow weary of your duty, come on, give yourself to Rosaria. Now in and come.
Welcome home, speak thine heart's desire. Very well, then touch the take nourishment. Farewell, and may the flames guide thee.